Developing tonight, a woman is stabbed on the northwest side, and police are still looking for the suspect. The stabbing happened just after 6 tonight on Callahan. Police tell us the attack was family-related. They say the woman is going to be okay, and she was taken to a hospital to get checked out. Officers are looking for the suspect, but they say they do know who he is and believe they will find him soon.